torches. Am I supposed to light the torches?
Of August 1839. I wish I could ask how much you remember. I don't know if there'll be anything left after I consume this drink. Don't be afraid, Daniel. I can't tell you why, but know this. I choose to forget. Try to find comfort and strength in that fact. There is a purpose. You are my final effort to put things right. God willing, the name Alexander of Brandenburg still invokes bitter anger in you. If not, this will sound horrible. Go to the inner sanctum, find Alexander, and kill him. His body is old and weak, and yours, young and strong. He will be no match for you.
Okay.
One last thing. A shadow is following you. It's a living nightmare, breaking down reality. I have tried everything, and there is no way to fight back. You need to escape it as long as you can. Redeem us both, Daniel. Descend into the darkness where Alexander waits and murder him. Your former self, Daniel.
Okay, so I gotta go into the basement and kill this guy. Sounds about... I could have been holding down left shift the entire time. Dumb legs. You couldn't have told me that in the beginning of the game.
Alexander, is it inside the castle?
In a manner of speaking. Come, bring the lamp. You've been to the refinery, have you not?
I don't believe I have. Is it connected to the... what did you call it?
The inner sanctum. My most precious chamber, Daniel. And it lies well beyond the refinery. In fact, it lies beneath the very stone of Brandenburg.
Just grow things. guess I can't use oil on flesh and then burn it. Silent Hill 2 logic. Nope. From what I hear, I won't be encountering an enemy for a while. Well, it's... I guess so. Wine cellar laboratory. I need to go to the lab.
Should be more coop rats.
Early alchemy experiment. Experiment was a successful solution, highly. Oh, highly acid.
And one part, aqua force.
Well, pronomically. What is that? One day I'll return, wasn't it? Oh wow. That's pretty cool, I guess. What about is that just okay? There's no apparently there's nothing behind it. There's no books. About the center. Okay, I guess it's locked or something. I didn't do anything wrong. At least I don't think so. Whoa! The lack of a chimney prevent. It fumes mostly recent experiments, has been taken toll on many less stable ingredients in storage, something unaffected. Many are stained by the fumes and will be difficult to salvage. I shall do what I meant. There are things in the wine cellar. Proceed to Mercy Hospital for evacuation. Hopefully Daniel won't trip on acid again.